Aloha! Aloha, good afternoon, everybody. Thank you so much for coming into the Princess Theater. Yes, as Leiloha said, in back of you, we have a wonderful group of people. And if I may speak on behalf of your cruise director, David Cole, this is the group that we get to instruct for the entire cruise. And it's been a pleasure. It's been an overwhelming number of people, as you can see on stage, participating, many who have never played an instrument in their life, let alone the ukulele. So they've come to all the classes, they've worked very hard, they've practiced. Many have purchased an instrument on their own so they would have something to play and purchase. And so what they've done is they've worked very hard to show you what they have learned. So what we've done, ladies and gentlemen, we prepared a song for you that we figured you would never, ever, ever hear on a Hawaiian cruise. Tiny Bubbles, yes. So, you've heard of it, good. So, ladies and gentlemen, we're gonna play it, we're gonna sing for you, and we'd appreciate if you help us out as well. And if you sing along with enough gusto and enough volume, we promise this evening, when you get to retire in your stateroom, you'll find some of those lovely little chocolates on your pillow that you love so much. So, ladies and gentlemen, it is with great pleasure we present to you the Ukulele Masters of the Star Princess with Tiny Bubbles. Two.